Here's a quick explanation for negative keywords at the campaign level versus the ad group level. So I've gone over to adwords.google.com and I've logged into my account. And you'll notice I've clicked on the keywords tab here. And then I've clicked on the negative keywords tab right here. And I've gone ahead and expanded these two sections here so you can see them. But you'll see here, this is the ad group level and this is the campaign level. And I have the option here to choose an ad group, or over here I have the option to choose a campaign. Now you'll see in this side I've put the three different types of negative keywords. This is the broad match negative keyword, the phrase match negative keyword, and the exact match negative keyword. If you're not familiar with how the negative keyword match types works, there will be a link in the description that will give you a good overview of how the negative keyword match types work. And I've done the same on the campaign side. Obviously, the difference here is that if you put negative keywords at the ad group level and then choose a specific ad group, you'll only be keeping ads within that ad group from being shown for these negative keywords. However, if you add negative keywords at the campaign level, you will keep your ads from being shown. Any ad within the entire campaign will not be shown for these terms. So there is very specific reasons why you would want to put at the campaign level versus the ad group level, but you do need to know that if you think you're adding negative keywords for all the ads in a campaign, you want to make sure you put them at the campaign level and don't accidentally just put them at the ad group level and vice versa. So it just takes a second to add your negative keywords. Once you've pasted them in, you can click save. Again, I'll put a link in the description for a great way to find negative keywords if that's what you're looking for. But this is the best way to make sure your ads are not showing to people that really shouldn't be seeing them because they're not part of your target audience.